Innsbruck approach FGKDB 9072 is type 1 miles west of ZEL 3,200 feet. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace.
FGKDB 9072
Innsbruck approach. Squawk 1661.
Squawk 1661 FGKDB 9072.
FGKDB 9072 radar contact 2 miles southwest of ZEL 4,200 feet.
Clear through the Charlie airspace. Maintain on navigation. Clear through the Charlie airspace, FGKDB 9072.
West is 1227, turn left heading 270 to intercept third ILS, approach runway 24 left.
Heading 270 to join third ILS, 24 left,
west is 1227. Questions 1227, contact aircraft from the Kierks, following 835.
1835, will Kierks, contact 1227.
Bravo, descend to 5000, runway 24 left, altimeter 3012.
5000, 24 left, 3012, or Canada 857.
Mod 6014, descend to 3000.
3000, down 6014.
Big Cat 4439, left heading 270 to intercept, said ILS, approach 124 left.
27 Alpha John, Cliff Islands, reporting up, so I do pull him.
Mod 6014, turn left heading 330, report when you have the field in sight, you're number one.
Left turn heading 330, field in sight, beyond 640.
Transit 765, send 4000.
4000, I transit 765. Mod 6014, not below 3,000 until established on final, and you're cleared to visual approach, 24 left.
3,000 for established, just for the visual approach runway, 24 left, you know, 6014.
Good afternoon, Jazz 495, level 7,000, Mission Sierra.
Jazz 495, Toronto Arrival, good day, runway is 24 left, show 18 is here as well, and you've C-check Liz D.
Mount 6014, speeder discretion, contact tower, Roman 835, established on final.
Once established on final, over the tower, speeder discretion, Mount 614.
Transat 765, send a 3000, you could ILS approach, how much you fill up?
Down 3000, clear the ILS, 24 left, air transport 765.
says 933, speed 170 knots or greater until the QRX, so the QRX contact tower 11835.
170 or greater to the QRX and then over to the tower.
Sending out a 10,400 for 9,000. We've got Victor.
Jazz 204 arrival, descend to 8,000 for runway 24 left. Altimeter 3013 with Whitney.
Descend to 8,000 for runway 24 left, Jazz 204.
Bear 432, contact tower 1187.
1187, Papar 432.
Have a good day.
FGKDB 9072, contact Softberg, approach on 132.46. Good day.
Roger, good afternoon, I'm on runway 7
going to 132.46, FGKDB 9072.
751 to
Salzburg approach FGKDB 9072, 8,400 feet.
FGKDB 9072, Salzburg approach QNH 30.3, to radar contact, continue.
Toronto Blair 150, level 10,000.
Blair 150, thank you, runway 24 left, and descend to 8,000, cancel altitude restriction.
Okay, descend 8,000, altitude restriction canceled, that's Blair 150. Flying 24 left.
Thank you.
Sunwing 751, maintain speed 250 knots until the time.
Speed 250, also other advice from Sunwing 751, roger.
Yeah, 785, contact to Bravo 12447.
12447, Delta 785.
KMAX 31, flatting 360, descend to 6000.
360 down to 6000, I got a 931.
S505, descend 4000.
4000, 505.
For 1775, turn left heading 320.
320, reach 1775.
Summing 9013, arrival landing runway 24 left, descend 8000.
Descend 8000, 24 left, descend 8000.
Descend 8000, 785, arrival, take me. Summing 751, descend to 5000.
5000, descend to 5000.
Chess 495, descend 3000.
And 3000, chess 495.
Canada 104 heavy, ready check, 13,300 for 110. Canada 104 heavy, descend to
9000, landing runway 24 left. Descend 9000, 24 left.
Canada 150, descend 5000. Descend 5000, Canada 150. Delta 651, descend 4000, then reduce speed 200 knots.
Got it. 5-1 to the 4th there.
Jet 785 flighting 360 send 4000.
Maybe it's extend out of 4000 just any back.
Airplane 857, reduce speed 220 knots.
220 knots, per count, 857.
Coming 751, turn right 10 degrees, slow to 200 knots.
Right 10 degrees and speed 200, confirm.
200 knots, 200 knots.
And receive 200 knots, confirming 751.
Warning, prop pitch. Warning, prop pitch.
Wow, nice landing.
One 010, speed 170 knots, work radar all the way to QRX, over QRX, contact tower 11835.
170 or greater, all the way to QRX and QRX 1835 or Canada 010.
That's for vectors. Descend and maintain 4,000. Jazz 204.
Warning. Trim.
Number 1655. Turn right. Director Burko. Resume the start.
Director Burko. Resume.